We could
Okay,
do
Josiah's gonna read us the book tonight. All right.
I'll teach my dog 100 words.
Sam's gonna help us flip the page. Keep going.
I'll teach my dog 100 words.
All right, next page.
The first 6 words I'll teach my pup are dig a hole and fill it up.
Okay.
I'll teach him walk and run, and then catch a ball. Now that makes 10. And Mr. Smith, who lives next door, will say, "That's great. Can you teach him more?"
Wow.
Turn the page.
Turn the page, please.
Okay. And then I'll teach him bark and beg and wag your tail and shake a leg and wash your ear and wash your toes and scratch your head and blow your nose. And then Mr. Smith will tell Mrs. Brown, "This is the smartest dog in town."
Good job, Miss Brown. Okay, flip the page, please. Okay.
I won't stop there. No, not at all. I'll teach him big. I'll teach him small and fat and thin and short and tall.
Flip the page, please. Good job, Anna.
And dark and light and day and night.
Flip the page.
And then Miss Brown will call Miss May. Come over right away. She'll say, "This dog is learning chase the cat and climb the tree and things like that." Then we will give them more to see. Eat your food and follow me. Wow, we're up to 43.
Wow.
I'll teach him red and blue and green, the smartest dog we've ever seen. I'll teach him orange, purple, pink. That makes 49, I think. And then Miss May will call Mirror. She'll call, "Please hurry over here."
Funny name. Next page.
And then for Mr. Mirror, the mayor, I'll teach my dog, "Now paint the chair, paint the rug from here to there. Paint Uncle Abner's underwear, but have a care. Don't paint the mayor."
Next page. Next page, please.
Then Mr. Mirror, the mayor, will say, "I'll make today a holiday, and everyone will come to see my amazing dog and me. We'll show them skate and kick the stone, jump the fishbowl, bark, bring the bone, chew the boot, and hold the phone."
Next page.
Cut the grass, shine my shoe, comb your hair, and clean the zoo. Now brush the bear, that's 82. But that's not all my dog will do.
Ooh, you can do a lot. Flip the page. What else can he do?
He'll tickle the pig and kiss the goose. He'll feed the mouse and mop the moose.
Mop the moose. Okay, turn the page.
Feed the mouse.
Turn the page.
He'll toot the bugle.
Bugle.
Bugle. Beat the drum. He'll stand on Uncle Abner's thumb. And then I'll teach him sing with the birds. Now there, that makes 100 words. My dog will learn those 100 words and how my friends will cheer. I'll teach my dog those 100 words.
Yay! Is that the end yet?
I think I'll start next year.
Yay, good job!